Police have identified the man who decided to take a dip in the Bellagio fountains last night. 39-year-old Manuel Acevedo Gutierrez faces charges of trespassing and damage of property after he jumped into the famous water show and stopped it. Police say he swam out to the water jets and began kicking them, causing about $5,000 in damage. They arrested him 2 hours later. Shows there have since resumed.